Hello everyone, and welcome back. So this first song is going to be really intense because it is really, really short, y'all. So go ahead and start with a step touch. Let's give it our all. I start with a combination between a jumping jack and a knee up. Gonna transition into those no jumping jumping jacks. Here comes some real jumping jacks if you would like a challenge. To work with that one, next grab your water bottles, grab your soup cans, grab your dumbbells. It's time for an arm song. So we're going to start with hammer curls mixed with regular curls. Here comes our chorus. For the chorus, we're going to do alternating raises in 4 sets at a time. Good measure, and then we're going to go into alternating front raises mixed with alternating side raises. You may remember this move. This one's super fun. Next, we're going to do punches, but whenever you bring your hands back, really squeeze your shoulder blades together. We're going to try and work those back muscles. Chorus. try and keep those arms up. We're almost done with the song. Alright, great job with that one. And last but not least, we're going to have a song that works our core and works our balance and takes a little bit of yoga. So go ahead and start with those slow crunches like we always do. Next, put your dominant foot forward. You're going to go into a warrior pose with that back foot facing perpendicular to your front foot and really lean into that lunge. Arms up and float down. Face forward, repeat. Great job, I love doing that. Next, we're gonna do some standing toe taps. Really use your core to drive the movement here. Alright, get ready to return to warrior pose again, except with your non-dominant foot forward first this time. Pose. We're going to go down into a plank onto our hands and hold it for a moment. This time we're going to use the music to surge our bodies back into downward dog. And with the music, go back down into plank position and repeat. Try and hold that plank. We're going to use the beat here to bring alternating knees to our opposite elbow. Last one, good job. Next, we're just gonna go back into those downward dog and plank alternating motions. What about us? What about last one. Great job. Next, stand back up. We're going to go back into those alternating toe taps. You can wave hello to my mom there in the background if you like. Get ready to return to warrior pose. And we're going to do the same arm motions. After this set, we're actually going to switch to front foot and repeat. Switch to front foot. Job. And to finish, we're just going to take one big inhale and exhale as you swoop down toward your toes and slowly come back up. And you are finished, unless you have not done a second round. In that case, you still have one more round. You're doing great, and I'll see you Friday.